pastor.
Brother, do you speak to our pastor?
Yes.
Yes. Vino te loco no la.
Praise the Lord.
Lo vino bien loco.
I looked and I saw pastoring on him.
Ma voi te la io sono uniti con il pastore.
When I'm looking at you now, I'm seeing a bookcase.
Acum eu când mă uit la tine, văd un raft cu cărți.
And I see the bookcase lined with books.
Și văd raftul ăsta plin de cărți.
Even some older books from like 1800s, 1700s.
Unele mai vechi din anii 1700-1800.
And I see God's giving him a gift of knowledge and learning.
Și văd că Dumnezeu ți-a dat un dar de cunoștință și de învățare.
And he's done a lot of studying to prepare for
his ministry. Și ai făcut multă pregătire în studiu pentru lucrarea.
It's the anointing of the Holy Spirit. Many times we have catchers in the United States.
De multe ori noi în America avem prinzători. Vă să s-o ocupă.
We have catchers, yes. It's good. God's touching him.
Dumnezeu l-a atins.
But when I looked at him, God told me he was a pastor.
Dar l-am văzut, Dumnezeu mi-a spus că e pastor.
No, he's a...
No.
And the Lord says, you won't just pastor a church. But you're going to teach and train ministers for the next generation.
Because
the Lord says, you're a leader for leaders. And I see you laying hand on men and women and couples. And them going out to plant churches. And them going out to the mission field. And the Lord says, there's pastors that he wants you to work with. Many less experience.
Unii care nu au experiență.
And many struggling in their ministry.
Unii care se luptă cu slujirea care o fac.
And you will be able to bring strength to them.
Și tu ești acela care vei aduce tărie pentru ei.
Because you overcome disappointment.
Pentru că deja tu ai trecut prin dezamăgire.
Hardship.
Prin vremuri grele.
And brokenness.
Și prin frânge.
And the Lord says, lift your hands.
Domnul spune, ridică-ți mâinile.
Lift your hands.
Ridică-ți mâinile.
The Lord says, there's a promotion coming to you in the Spirit.
O promovare în Duh.
And you're going to sense a new fire. And new zeal. And new purpose of water that's going to flow out of your belly. In Jesus' name. Fresh anointing is coming upon your life. From this day forth. And you're going to see men coming to you. And embracing you as a father. And as a father. And I'm giving you a father's heart, says
the Lord.
And you're going to have great love and compassion. For those that are coming, says the Lord. In Jesus Christ's name. Let's praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. God's doing something in his life. Praise the Lord.
Amen.